Welcome back. All right. Let's continue on. I don't remember where we left off. But we're leveling, so we're just going around to places leveling up, and we need to go back to the main city eventually at some point. I'm running on very little sleep. I was up. I couldn't fall asleep, so I just was on my phone until like 6 a.m. when I finally was about to pass out and so on, so that was a fun moment. So if we go over this way, we go over here. Military. Do I do it? Yeah, may as well. Okay, so realistically, we should. If we get here, then we can go down here. Go around this path, I think. We'll go, yeah. So we'll head back home.
I must replenish my powers.
We should gather our strength.
Rest, people. Rest.
If you worship Torag.
I respect all gods who.
Yeah. Okay. We want to do kingdom stuff. Okay. Okay, so if we skip a day. You failed. We can't afford that. Okay, let's do that. Leave this for you. Tristram wants to talk to us. So I guess we gotta enter to talk to him. We'll go to the throne room. We'll be in and out, hopefully. Oh. Arimus. I'm surrounded by so much death and suffering in the paper already. I saw Barkas in the street to the. perhaps. Okay. It is Remus. I know that. So there's nothing new there. Can't do any of those. Okay. Oh yeah, I guess we should do that. Why not? My finger's sore, I don't know why. I've cut the side of it, and that's really irritating me. Ugh. That's pain issues. Silly mistakes. They suck.
Without a doubt.
Okay, I'm gonna head down here. From the kingdom of the cleanse, do you remember it? Why had you left this world before you've experienced it all in full? Inhabiting this world where happiness is okay, well. The new alignment is chaotic good. A meeting. Whatever way it's Smith's first face will be there, judging by his title. Down south, but that's fine. Yeah, I should actually do this. Let's do this. We'll switch out the healers. Gotta redo our formation and everything. I haven't used him, so we don't know what he's like. So we better get used to it. Let's do level up. 4 points. He's channeling, isn't he? Oh, I can't remember what all this stuff is. Oh god. Yes. Character. Abilities. Channel. I think he's okay. And everyone to where he's been using a scimitar. Well, we should give you that. And your int isn't high, so okay. Give him a scimitar bonus. Healer's blessing. Ooh. Secret sanctum. I will go down south first. This way. Enter the secret sanctum.
I can see my destination.
I'm actually good with that party setup. The waters will part and the ground itself will devour the evil that comes to us from the lands of death. We're for thrillers, their foul walls and rotten locks will not protect the henchmen from nature's wrath. I could throw a fireball in there and be boom. By themselves, Scottus will be cleansed. Pray to Ernie and will be granted forgiveness in death. Ah, crazy old man. My subjects, servants of the kin with the clans, to have special of the day we have long prayed for. Okay, who are you? And we shall finally wash away the filth from our souls and clear the path for our kingdom. But today, the kingdom will end with a long awaited sacrifice which will please the goddess more than all our prayers. Scottus asked us, meek as sheep, to repent our sins, being granted we were deaf to her appeals. Oh, come on. Now she demands another sacrifice. What do you say, Baron? Are you prepared to sacrifice your useless phone? Well,
I grant you death.
Can't wait for your turn. Fireball's gonna be fantastic. His name. Come on.
Repent!
Good. Good.
Cannot hide from me.
Ha!
You forced my hand.
Let's just shut up.
Let us strike as one.
What happened to Ruthgard? I don't know. Who's this? Oh.
They go down!
Nowhere to run.
Entertainment! I don't like you.
I aim true.
I did the wrong thing. That was not charged.
I'm not doing it wrong. The spell is flawed.
Of course they teleport away. Yes, no, I'm not alright. I don't have to get used to how quickly peaceful conversations turn to things. Don't worry, I'll gather myself now. Let's get these people away from there. Send these rats. Is there anything hidden? No?
Focus on the ghoul.
Over here. Nothing? Okay. So we know that I don't like Tristan. We haven't been investing in him, so there's really no point. Anything? Okay. Now that quest is done, now we need to change our party. We can boot him out. Switch in another person. Rest.
Torag is a decent god.
Okay. Wolf lair. We'll fight. Because we're along the Shrike River now. That's where our dreams have been leading us.
Let's finish them quick.
Is that a manacle? Oh, it is.
Smear them.
Do not falter. I'm not doing it wrong. The spell is flawed.
I grant you death.
Split you in half.
Onwards. Her.
Hey. Cannot hide from me.
And then we do bless.
Aboron is entered.
Out of my way!
Stay behind me! Bring it!
Nice.
Nowhere to run.
Let us strike as one!
Tear them apart!
Ouch!
Ooh.
I aim true!
Repent!
Come on!
Smear them!
Do not falter!
Go down!
Oh.
I will guide.
Just be safe. No, we won't worry about that.
The end draws near.
This will be the end of this episode, so I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, let me know in the comments below. Otherwise, subscribe and small notification button to keep up to date. And I'll see you guys for the next one. Till then, bye-bye.